Master!
We have returned.
Very good. Have you done as I asked?
The stranger will be dead by now.
We knocked her out cold.
And then we left her for the dawn.
To turn to stone in the daylight.
No, yes.
You did what?
We did a fine job.
Are you not pleased, Master?
Insufferable fools! Do you realize that humans do not turn into stone in daylight?
I told you humans do not turn to stone!
This was your idea.
It was not! You said it first!
You are such a liar.
How dare you call me that?
A liar, and bad of hearing, too.
Shut up!
Vivaldi!
Yes, Master?
At your service, Master.
It is imperative that we obtain the eyes. You know who your other targets are.
The big man.
And the small man.
Precisely. Do not botch this, Thervaldi. I shall be most displeased if you should fail.
As you say, Master.
We shall not disappoint you.
Now go! Go quickly!
You are awake.
More or less. My head feels like it was struck by a thunderbolt.
At least you are warm. My husband found you outside in the snow. This is not a good winter for traveling.
So it would appear. Thank you for taking me here. I am in your debt.
No need for that.
Then please tell me your name.
Ervor. I run the Adventurers Guild here in Fornsigtuna. I live here with my husband Voland and our son Jaime.
Are you the guildmaster?
No, merely the caretaker. Is there something you need of the guild?
Where did the guildmaster go?
He had to leave town. I know not why. I believe he traveled east.
Are there other adventurers here?
None, save yourself.
What is in the chest in the corner?
You can use it to store your equipment. Nobody else shall touch its contents.
Can you train me?
We shall see. Draw your weapon. Move forward to strike. You have 3 attack maneuvers. Some work better against certain enemies. Move diagonally away to dodge. Learn when to dodge left and when right. Move down to duck. This is safe but tiring for you. Move right to parry with your weapon. This is fast, but not everything can be parried. Move left to block attacks with your shield. You may learn special maneuvers later. Do not forget that you can run away from most enemies.
That is enough training for now.
As you wish.
What can you tell me about the city?
Fornsigtuna. Walk around and you shall see.
Who is your husband?
His name is Voland. He is the city smith and father to our son, Jaime.
Are you the guildmaster?
No, merely the caretaker. Is there something you need of the guild?
Are there any tasks that need doing?
Check the notice board in the guild house.
Where in the forest did you find me?
My husband is the one who found you. You should ask him.
I bid you farewell.
You must be hungry.
By the gods, I feel like I haven't eaten in days.
You likely have not. I would extend hospitality to you, but we have little food to spare. It is a harsh winter, and we have our son to feed.
I understand. I do not mean to impose on you.
You should find food soon, lest you starve.
I had a bag of supplies with me, but it appears to be missing.
I do not know. I am sure you could hunt or find something edible in the woods. You are welcome to stay here at the guild house.
Yes, I shall do that. Thank you for your help.
Thank you. It was slain by the last guildmaster. Lithrazir brought this here before the Holt became frozen. These are not real. Our logbook, you should sign it. Trolls are common in these lands. This comes from an evil wizard. Diaries of past heroes.
Be the new traveler. My name is Jaime. Mother and I took care of you when Father dragged you out of the snow. Are you better now? You were really cold when you came in.
I am well enough, thanks to your help. Can you tell me where to find food?
Most people go into the forest when they need food. There are animals you can kill, like a boar. There are also roots and plants to eat, but I like the meat better.
Good luck with your training.
Come back soon and tell me about your ventures.
It is good to see that you have made it to our city, which you are seeing now. The Jarl of the city will want to see you in the morning, inside the city. I will see you there.
Thank you.
It is good.
Mother sent me to check on you. Is there anything you need, Hero Lady?
No, thank you. I am just exhausted and need some sleep.
You can save our city tomorrow. I'm sure you will. pleasant dreams.
I can see you, troll. What are you doing here?
What?
He has seen through our cunning hiding place.
Now we must kill him!
Is that so? My mighty sword can fell a tree in a single stroke. When I charge into battle, I kill 3 men with every cut of my blade, and 2 more with my heavy shield. I have fought a dragon, cut off its claws, and made it eat its own tail. I am Sigurd, son of Sigmund, and I fear no troll.
He talks big for a human.
This shall be fun.
No dish, human. We punch through mountains with the swing of our fist.
We have wrestled with the great Jormungand and tied him in a knot.
We scare away kittens by smiling at them.
What was that?
A mighty boast. Oh, yes.
You do not impress anyone by talking about puny kittens.
We can chase off small children.
Shut up. Now the human will laugh at us.
But we can still kill him.
Yes. For this is the human we seek.
The one who has the left eye.
The master shall be pleased with us again.
Are you going to talk to yourself all night?
Do not be impatient, puny human.
We shall kill you now and take the left eye from your bleeding corpse.
Oh, yes.